Wine market, investing fine wines. Investing fine wine has remained an outstanding option with annual average growth between 8 to 12%. That is not bad considering this time. You basically can protect yourself from the volatility of the stock market, trash bonds, and enjoy a safe investment. A topic that we will cover in this video is what is en premier. So which are the benefits and the cons and the pros of buying in en premier, and which are the best wine brands and wine region to source this wine. So, and moreover, before, if you haven't checked my video of investing wine versus the stock market, I put here the link in the description below so you can have a look. I really recommend you to watch also that video so you can understand how the process works. What is en premier? What does it mean buy a wine in en premier? So basically, you are buying a wine when it is still in the barrel, when it is still inside the producer cellars. So basically, you are saying to the producer, okay, I will buy this wine before you bottle it. Maybe it will still need 2-3 years to be bottled, or maybe it is about to be bottled. So this is the main reason, and this is true for Bordeaux. It started in Bordeaux, but it is true also in Tuscany, in California, and in Australia, and other regions around the world. So that what this mean buying on en premier. So which are the benefits of buying en premier wine? So en premier basically offers you a better value, and therefore you are able to get a better deal out of that wine that you have chosen, considering that it's still in the barrel or it's still at the lowest market price. And therefore you can have you can hedge yourself basically against future inflation. So if you buy when it is still at the lowest price, for sure you can charge more when it will be bottled and you can sell it for future consumers. So that is the first benefit. The second one is that you are sure of the provenance. So you're buying this to the producer or through some investment firm that they manage this kind of wine. So they buy directly from the chateau, from the wine producers, from the cellar. So you have a guaranteed provenance of this wine. And then moreover, not for least, is the good condition that you're buying this wine. So the condition of the wine, temperature, storage is really, really important on the wine market to appreciate these lovely liquids at their best. So you are sure that you get the wine from the cellar. So you couldn't have better conditions. So these are the three most important benefits of buying en premier, basically. Moreover, you also have the possibility to buy without a VAT and secure this wine in bonds. More about this in the video that I made a few months ago, and I invite you to check it out to have also a better understanding. So if you are enjoying the video and getting value out of it, consider subscribing to this channel and giving the like. This will help me a lot in making more video. So what is this channel about? This channel is about you. I want to help you to understand better the wine world and spirit world, giving tips on how to appreciate at their best these lovely wines, where to source the best wines at the fair value, but also the most prestigious wine. So if this is the channel you are looking for, subscribe to the channel. Thank you. So, and now you can say, well, Michele, that sounds fantastic, but which kind of regions, which kind of wines should I buy, should I invest? So now I'm gonna give you some of the best regions, best brand in the world that you can buy and you can invest. So Australia, for existence, they produce, there is this lovely producer that makes this great wine that is Penfold, and the most famous label and the most prestigious labels of this producer is Grange. And so there is an average return proven so far of around 20% over 1 year, checking out the Livex index. So Livex is a company that basically tracks the value increase and the performance of the wine market. So another super famous region is Bordeaux. There are many chateaux in there that they produce great wines. One of the recent that really exploded is Liber Pater. It is a little bit different, biodynamic, organic, that makes wines from super indigenous and autochthonous and unknown grapes, but pushy at extreme quality, and this wine went up about 25-30% per year. Then there are all the super chateaux, Chateau Margaux, Mouton Rothschild, Latour, Lafitte, and so on, that they can all go up around 25-30% per year, okay? Then another super famous region is Burgundy, of course, with, for instance, the most famous is Von Romane, Romane Conti, that went up to 200%. It is shocking, always referring to Livex. Then, in my opinion, there are too inflated this number, but even if you get a 50% return per year, I think is good. And then there are the Italian ones. There are the Piedmont, Barolo, and the Tuscany wines. You can get from Super Barolo wines and Barbaresco, I would say. There are some good producers. For instance, Aldo Conterno is one of the most famous. In Tuscany, you can go with Sassicaia, Masseto, Antinori. These are some other very good wines, and they went up between 50-100% per year. Depends of the vintage, depends of the producer. So, but that, just to give you an idea. And then there are also some maybe areas like Chile that maybe you say, Chile, yes, Chile in the past years really increased a lot the quality of the wine. For instance, Vina Segna, that has been a joint venture between Era Zuriz and Mondavi, has pushed super high quality, but there are also other, Palta, Almaviva, that it went up to 40% per year. And then, of course, there are the California wines, the super brands like Opus One, Harlan Estate, Screaming Eagle, that they went up to 90-100%, always according to Livex index. So if you are curious also to see and check out some of the top most prestigious brands, I put the link in the description below referring to the top most expensive wines that you can find in some of these regions I mentioned, and I'm sure you will get value out of it. So I hope you understood a little bit more about the wine market and investing in fine wines. I hope I gave it to you some value. If so, subscribe to the channel and smash the like button. And as I mentioned already, check out the links in the description where you can find and understand also a little bit more about the top most prestigious wines and how to invest in these wine in the made in another video. So I hope I added value to you, and I want to thank you for your time, and I want to see you in the next one. Ciao.